नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व dy by dx plus x square equal to x square into e power 3y. Solution. Given differential equation is dy by dx plus x square equal to x square into e power 3y. So now dy by dx equal to x square into e power 3y minus x square. So in this one x square can be taken common, x square into e power 3y minus 1. So then dy by dx equal to x square into e power 3y minus 1, which implies 1 by e power 3y minus 1 equal to x square into 1 by e power 3y minus 1 equal to x square into dx. Integrating on both sides. So integral dy by e power 3y minus 1 equal to integral x square into dx. So now by multiplying and dividing b, e power minus 3y on a left hand side. Now by multiplying and dividing with e power minus 3y on left hand side, then minus 3y by e power minus 3y into e power 3y minus 1 into dy equal to x cube by 3 plus log c. So then which implies e power minus 3y by 1 minus e power minus 3y equal to x cube by 3 plus log c. So then which implies 3 into integral e power minus 3y by 1 minus e power minus 3y equal to x cube plus 3 log c. So then which implies 3 into e power minus 3y by 1 minus e power minus 3y equal to x cube plus log k. So then which implies log of 1 minus e power minus 3y equal to log of e power x cube plus log k. So then which implies log of 1 minus e power minus 3y equal to k into e power x cube. Therefore, the solution is one minus e power minus 3y equal to k into e power x cube. For the given differential equation, so now homogeneous differential equations, next one. Now homogeneous differential equations. Thank you. a differential equation of the form dy by dx equal to f1 of x comma y by f2 of x comma y is said to be homogeneous. If the functions f1 of x comma y and f2 of x comma y are the homogeneous expressions in x and y with same degree. Dy by dx equal to 2x square minus y square. Solution of a homogeneous differential equations. Generally, the homogeneous differential equations can be solved transferring the y in terms of the equations. The transformations also changes the equations into variable and separable, and then solve the procedure. So the solution obtained by transforming the solution into the original variable. So how can we solve if the equation is in the form of some expressions in the form of some functions, and then suppose dy by dx equal to f1 of x comma y by f2 of x comma y, and in terms of y you have to substitute vx, and then differentiating the equation to with respect to x. So then dy by dx equal to d by dx of v plus x dy by dx. So now substituting the equation 3 in equation 1. This is a solution of homogeneous differential equation.